Greetings, my name's Eric Cook. I'm the wine director at Beverly's at the Coeur d'Alene Resort.
And my name's Tyler Schwenk, chef de cuisine at Beverly's Restaurant.
We've put together a dinner that we're pretty proud of, and this is going to take place during the wine extravaganza on April 14th from 5 to 10 p.m.
And for that dinner, Eric, on our appetizer course, we're doing wild prawns in a white wine Dijon cream sauce.
Oh, right. And for that course, we put it with a Pinot Gris from Oregon because it's light enough and crisp enough to accentuate all the flavors that you put into it, as well as cleanse the palate.
For our second course, since morel mushrooms are coming into season, we're doing a wild mushroom and brie soup with truffle foam and black Oregon spring truffle peels.
Which is like mushroom and cheese soup turned up to 10 in flavor. And so for that, we've paired it with the Coeur d'Alene Cellar Chardonnay, which also will support those flavors very well and not overshadow them at all. It's right. A beautiful companion for a soup.
And for our intermezzo, we're going to do a blood orange granite.
I like those.
To cleanse the palate.
It's granite is made with champagne, is that right?
Absolutely.
As opposed to sorbet, which is not.
Right.
Great. What's next?
And then for our entree, we're going to do a duet. We're going to do a Savoy wrapped salmon with salmon mousseline and a Pinot Noir syrup.
Gorgeous. That Pinot Noir syrup, I think we should do a Pinot Noir from Oregon too. This one from Erath is the one that we pour by the glass in the bar. That's how proud of it we are. But it's also a richer companion for that very succulent dish, a dish that you won't get anywhere in the Northwest except at Beverly's.
Right. And then also to go with that salmon, we're going to do a foie gras stuffed quail with baby spring vegetables.
That's delicious. What's for dessert?
And for dessert, we're going to finish with a seasonal strawberry rhubarb mascarpone cake.
Very nice. Very nice indeed. There are a few reservations left. We hope you can join us for this very special meal we've put together.